those I don't think boots outfit that had?
No.
Oh,
no.
Okay, wait.
It's a camera.
Hey, it's all waiters.
Cute, isn't it?
I love it.
It's a bad
job. No, it's.
I got Mrs. Potts, but the handle broke. It was the last Mrs. Potts they had.
Oh, really?
I like this, though.
Isn't it cute?
Aww. Yeah, it's so cute.
I love it. I love it.
Open up the
It broke after they put it in the box?
No, it broke. They wrapped it in tissue paper and put it in a little bag.
This is from me.
Before I left them all.
Sad.
To give it to keep to a very special mother.
Is that from Jen? Oh.
Dripping, sneezing, and crying.
Exhausting experience for some people.
Oh, honey. The grandfather preacher figurine for the show.
Who's this from?
Oh, looky. Jennifer.
It's another one from Jen?
It's Precious Moments figurine.
Oh.
It's a preacher. He's an old preacher. You've seen it.
I want to put in his CD, Mom. Is that all right with you?
Yeah, that's fine. Oh, Rapture.
Rapture.
Hey, there's another gift for Paul.
Where?
There's a gift he didn't open, I just realized.
That smells so good.
Got this one.
I know.
Oh, can I smell? He got it Victoria's
Secret. Oh, you got one to open now.
Yeah.
Two. Cool.
It's heavy too.
A lot.
Quantity. Oh yeah.
Wow. Red. Wow, that looks nice.
What's this? Extremely mild shampoo. Aftershave gel. Body lotion.
Let's watch Mom now. She's opening her gifts. Who's this from, Mom?
You.
I thought so.
That's a lot of you.
Whoa. I know.
Thanks.
How can you forget that?
I know, right? Yes.
I think you stepped on Baci. And she went, hey! She looks up at
her. Ooh, a new thing, the Georgetown collection. Mini stars. It's gotta be Indian. Mini stars.
Have
you
ever seen it before?
Ooh, her own story. The Great Plains.
Yeah, do you like my ring? This
is
an open time. This isn't look time.
Hmm.
That's
who that is.
Oh, it's...
Oh, that's
pretty.
Let's see
what it's
together. No, it's a
pot.
It's holding a pottery.
You like those?
hot stone.
What's this one?
Dream Theater. Prairie flower. Just cool it. She's got her own doll. Yeah, it's not. It's just look. It's open. It's not. Just put it in there. I'll do it. Give me the other one.
I had a good Christmas.
Too.
Me too.
I guess the boots.
Oh yeah, they're getting crazy.
Oh, I love that one. I remember I saw it in a little bit of.
This guy is a great artist, Perillo. He really is.
Ooh, yeah, looks like it.
This is my last gift. Y'all can just bear with
me. No, it's
not. No, it's not. You got one more.
Don't step on my presents, Jen.
Oh. She has a drill.
You got all Indian dolls? Oh, cool.
This was the Indian year, huh?
I like it. I like the Indian dolls.
I made this tonight.
Oh, I wonder what this is.
She's cute.
So you like the bow I made?
You made it?
Yeah. It's so big enough.
I didn't have it.
Okay, we'll do this later. For the kids.
From Beth.
It's a May gift.
Well, what was her other gift from you?
That I love wood, it.
That was her gift, really, that wood.
Under the tree. Yeah. Bring that out, Beth. I want to show that on the video.
You made that, Beth?
No, she made this one. She bought that for me at the auction. And I love it. I bet I know what this is. I need a frame. Wow. I like it.
I like that.
That's pretty.
I like
it's
it.
It's nice, Beth. That's cool.
I like it.
Great.
I like
awesome.
That's good. That's
stupid. So cool.
I like that.
Look at it.
I know. I like the design. I like how
everything is. Right. It's so like. That's nice.
Turn the camera off.
Huh? Everyone had a good one. Jan, have you had any?
One.
They're good, aren't they? Cookies by Jen. On the day after Christmas.
And Jewel is over.
With Jewel here again. Welcome, Jewel.
Have tea, Jewel.
No.
And Candy's just not a happy camper today. This is what Grandpa got for Christmas here. What Black & Decker electric battery screw gun, I guess, is what that is.
It's a skill, yeah, the flashlight. Interchangeable batteries. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that must have come right from Santa's workshop.
Old Santa picked it out himself.
Is she a little more active too because of that?
Yes, she is, Steve.
New VCR.
Oh, your other one broke.
Oh, Steve, you couldn't. Y'all couldn't have given us anything any nicer than what. I love that.
Yeah, we can get some decaf.
We'd even talked about one of them.
Tea bags.
Yeah. And it has a steeping function where it holds the water in longer and lets it steep before it drops down. It's not like a coffee maker. Coffee maker, the water drops right straight through.
Yeah.
You use coffee filters here, but this steeps the tea before it drops, lets it drop. Hi to everybody in New York now since they couldn't come.
Hi out there.
Up there in the Adirondacks.
Out there in the wilderness.
Just got off the phone with them and it's snowing.
It's snowing. It's been snowing here, Paul. You know, for Beth. I miss y'all so bad.
Yeah, well, it stopped. See, I came. The snow stays away from me.
Yeah. Steve's a snowman.
Yeah, the sun is out now. We have had sunshine.
I lost a little bit of weight, and I've got an appetite.
Yeah. Looks like you got a little bit more to lose there, Jay.
A little more to lose. A little more to go.
About 50 more pounds.
50 more pounds to go.
50 pounds,
at least you're going in the right direction, right?
Yes, yeah. Tell Paul, he looks like the guy who plays on Saved by the Bell. He looks like he's got the blonde hair, you know?
Yeah.
Did
it come with the sunglasses?
Yeah. Now, the little one, I gave Virginia and Darla. She gave it back to me. I gave Virginia one time.
Yeah, your apartment's really looking nice.
Tina said she...
Very nice.
Tina tells everybody I have the prettiest apartment. Said, look what... When you get through, I'll show you.
So it just rotates on there.
Yeah. What I'm going to do, though, I might wait and go with him now. Oh, David, I don't like this because I'm afraid that table's too weak. And I'm going to get... it said Keith took it. I don't know if I'm good...
Is that TV real sturdy on that?
I don't know. I hope it don't fall off. And, I'm going to get a thing with drawers in it.
Mm-hmm.
They wanted me to put that table over there. That's the one I bought from Esther when he sold.
Mm-hmm.
When he liked to be talking to each other.
And we are. See it all.
Oh, it's a place to forget about over here.
This does look nicer. You've done something. Maybe it's the couch. This is a pretty couch.
But see, you've seen our pretty chair.
All the chair is new, too.
See, you.
Is that a recliner? Does it go back? Put your feet up?
Oh, you ought to hear Mark. Mark said he gets money enough, he's going to buy one like it. That's what he said.
This is hard. He's talking about money all the time.
All the time.
This is a nice couch, though. I like this. It's comfortable. It sits firm. You know what? I like the old couches used to say.
He's going to open the whole thing up and lay on it.
Is it a bed?
Yeah. It's a high bed.
Oh, yeah. I like that.
I didn't realize it, but it must be one of the big ones. Father David, he almost got lost in he and Mabel, and he had a linen, has a plastic thing on the bottom, he tore a part of it. Oh, me. Let's see, let me get
hello, everyone. Wish you was here with us.
Yeah. I know that they really wanted to be here. Just didn't work out this time.
We're having a great time.
You say this is warm enough in here.
We're going into the room now. Yeah, it's beautiful.
Warm enough for me.